Are you hurt? Let me see. Don't worry, I'm not gonna hurt you. Yeah, it's okay. Let me see your arm. Oh no. Is it a burn? Oh, I'm sorry. Let me see what I have. I just got this from the center of the arena. I haven't opened it yet, so let's see what's in here. I'm Katniss, by the way. It's nice to meet you. Okay, let's see. Got some twine. I don't think this is going to help you very much. Okay. Got a disinfecting wipe. This will help. Some gloves. I could use these. Okay, and last of all, oh God, some tweezers, but no medicine. Okay, we'll just have to make do. Disinfect it. Okay. I'll wait a few minutes. All right. Yeah, we have to make sure to talk really quiet. I don't want anyone to hear us. I saw you in training. Yeah, you're really good. Yeah, you're definitely not like everyone else here. I knew that I wanted to team up with you from the beginning. Yeah. Oh, these? Yeah, these are my arrows. I got these at the center of the arena, too. Yeah, I'm still looking for a bow, though, to go with it. Yep. I've had practice with bow and arrow since I was around 6 years old. I would sneak past the gate in my district, and I would hunt, even though you weren't allowed to. I would have to do it for my family. Yeah. So what's your specialty? Knife throwing? Oh yeah, I remember from training. Yeah. Have you gotten any yet? Okay. I'm sure you will. Oh, this? Yeah. This is a pin for my sister. Her name is Prim. It's a mockingjay. She gave this to me right before I left. Yeah, the last time I got to see her. She got picked, but I volunteered for her. I miss her very much. When she gave this to me, I promised her that I'd win for her. I know she's watching. So I wear this for good luck. Are you ready for me to take a look at your burn? Okay. Alright. Do you want me to wear gloves? Sounds good. Alright. Before the games, the makeover that they all had us do, they decided to give me really long nails. And I was just thinking, how is this gonna help me win the games? If anything, they're gonna get in my way. Doesn't make any sense. I'm just gonna go ahead and clean it so it doesn't get infected. Then I'll pull off any dirt, anything around it with these. Thank you. Okay, take a deep breath in and out. Just keep doing that. Okay, here we go. You're doing great. Looking good. Okay, it is all disinfected. Okay, I'm gonna go in and look to make sure you don't have any big pieces of dirt or splinters or anything in the area. Pull it out with this. Okay, can I see your arm again? that might not help it heal any faster, but it will definitely prevent it from getting infected. Okay. How are you feeling? I know. I can't believe people are actually entertained by any family back home? Oh, yeah. Oh, brother. Your mom and dad? Okay. Yeah. Well, I'm sure they'd be very proud of you. Yeah. So what district are you from again? 9. That is the We're coal miners. Yeah, I'm from District 12. You guys are, don't tell me. Oh, are you guys the farmers? Yes, that's what I thought. How is that? Yeah. Yeah, it sounds like hard work. I know. They don't treat us well in District 12 either. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, that's good you have an abundance of food, though. That's something we lack in District 12. I know. I feel like if we could all just share our resources amongst the districts, it'd be so much easier. Yeah. But it's all controlled. All controlled by the capital. Yeah, I know. I don't even know how it got to be this way. Why are we so much less than them? I know. They're all brainwashed, they don't even know any better. If there's only some way to make them see what's really happening. That we're humans and we're being sacrificed for some entertainment show. I don't know. Like that's gonna ever happen. Anyways, I'm really glad I found you. Do you know how many people are left in the games? I don't know, gosh. I think there's 11, maybe. I try to count the cannons every time they go off, but it's hard to keep track in my head. Yeah. Okay, yeah, we have to make a plan. Some sort of plan. I don't know if we should just stay here and just hide till a lot of people are just gone, or if we should have a plan to attack. I don't know. What do you mean? Must be from the sponsors. Okay, let's open it together. There's a note. Use some medicine to help the wound. Use it sparingly. H. Hey, Mitch. It's medicine for your burn. me see your arm. How does it feel? Really? Oh my goodness. You don't feel any pain. That's amazing. Haymitch must have talked to sponsors and got them to send this for us. Okay. That's amazing. I hope it works. I'm only gonna put this in my backpack. We can use this later if we need it. Okay. Oh my gosh, your arm. It's almost healed. That's amazing. You're gonna be okay. Can do this. We're gonna make it to the end together. Yes. Okay, we're gonna come up with a plan. We're gonna do this together.